I'm surprised this guy could even make it in here today. Pretty much exactly like the real thing. We're just standing out here in the mountains in the middle of nowhere, a mountain road, with that sound in the distance slowly approaching. We're getting a lift up to the track with Mr. Yosuke Suga. So this is a Forester that Yosuke is using for a camera car. Look at that. That's pretty cool. So there's a camera on the front there. You can just sort of see it on a gimbal. So he's getting some chasing shots.
Japanese drifting, there's a lot more finesse and modulation of throttle and clutch work as well, and I feel like that's lacking in US drifting.
Thank you.
Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Yeah.